The Awareness Foundation, a nonprofit organization since 1992, presents Inner City Slickers, a unique new program that is changing the lives of thousands of underprivileged kids.
You were like a lost kid looking for home. You found what you wanted right in my arms.
The program allows inner city kids to spend a weekend on a working ranch and discover the potential within them.
Just leave your memory. Just take my sin.
Every year, kids are brought in far from the boundaries of the inner city to where they can experience a different kind of life.
You can't understand why it hurts so bad. If you walk out on me, just leave your memory. Just take my sin.
The kids get duded up and learn to rope, ride, and experience a Western dream. They also learn skills in leadership, artistic expression, and teamwork. Quite often, the cowhands learn something about themselves as well.
Ain't no need to talk about it.
This program has the means to virtually erase the color barrier and break down the social prejudices so prevalent in our culture today. The program's inspiration was the film City Slickers. Many thanks to Castle Rock Entertainment for having assisted the Awareness Foundation in this program. And through corporate sponsorship, volunteers, and kind donations, this roundup is really happening.
Walk out on me, just leave your memory, just take my sympathy.
Like City Slickers, this is a chance to break out from the inner city and grab a breath of excitement, perspective, and well-being. This program was chosen because the Old West symbolizes strength, perseverance, and hard work. We want to open our children's minds and hearts to see past the inner city and inspire our young people to create their own future. With the magic of horses and our expert volunteers, these children are transformed. They build self-esteem, self-confidence, and have more of a chance to become responsible citizens, a true asset to the community. The objective and purpose of the foundation is to provide resources that ignite the imagination and passion of all young people in our inner cities and to empower them and their families. The Awareness Foundation, a nonprofit organization.